Hi, Micah. Chicago teachers union leaders continue to raise concerns today about the charter network's management and finances. Since Tuesday, 175 teachers and paraprofessionals have been on strike at four Chicago International Charter School campuses that are managed by Civitas Education Partners.
Why not wait until the summertime to work out the differences? Why do it right in the middle of the school year?
CICS and Civitas Education Partners have had the ability to settle this contract for months.
The management structures of charter school networks was the topic of a state house committee hearing called for today in Chicago.
I think we're often, when we're talking about the charter issue, talking about politics over policy.
We are fighting a system with multiple layers of management, each taking a cut of the money that should be going into our schools.
But in a statement, CICS says its focus has always been to work with organizations that are committed to student success. This means that we've partnered with all types of organizations, including Civitas, that have demonstrated their ability to achieve ambitious outcomes on behalf of students.
Money in the boardroom, but no money in the classroom. That's a problem.
The Chicago Teachers Union says they remain at odds over issues including pay raises, health care, increasing class sizes, and staffing ratios for counselors and social workers, all while union leaders say CICS is sitting on a significant surplus.
There's no reason why management companies should hoard $36 million when we have students who do not have adequate bathroom usage. We have students that do not have up-to-date curriculum, and we have teachers that are far underpaid.
Charter operator greed is getting between our students and the brighter futures we know they deserve, we know they're capable of, and we're not going to have it.
Both sides were back at the negotiating table this afternoon. If no deal is reached today, those negotiations will continue through the weekend.